May I request Professor Kannan Moggallia to give a vote of thanks, please?
Professor Sahasrabuddhi, my colleagues on the dais and in this auditorium, and also heads of institutions and faculty members who have come from various parts of the country. It's a pleasant duty for me to give a vote of thanks. But before that, I would like to share my interaction with Professor Sahasrabuddhi when he was the director, College of Engineering, Pune. I think it was in the year 2007 when I received a mail from him. I was the head of CD at the time. He said that College of Engineering, Pune would like to receive 25 courses live from IIT Bombay. Will IIT Bombay be interested in transmitting those courses? So I immediately circulated that list of courses to all our heads. And I think we transmitted 13 of them came forward, because not all courses were offered in that semester, number one. Number two, there are some restrictions on transmitting a course. You need to have, you should not use any copyrighted material and so on. So there are some extra restrictions. In spite of that, I think 12 or 13 faculty members came forward, we transmitted. And of course, the impetus for this came from Mr. Kohli, who was the chairman board of governors, as mentioned by Professor Fatek. He said that in a live course, pedagogy also comes, as opposed to, let's say, watching a video. He said that if an IIT faculty member made a mistake, our students should see it. We want them to realize that it was okay to make mistakes. When a faculty member made a, you know, cracked a joke, he wanted his students to see, because he said that one did not have to be serious all the time. At the same time, he said he wanted his students to see that every lecture of a course is delivered and on time. So he wanted his students to go and ask his faculty members, when IIT faculty members can deliver all their lectures on time, why are you refusing to deliver lectures? And also, he wanted his faculty members to ask their students, look, IIT students are doing so much homework, assignments, tutorials, and so on, why are you refusing to come to class? So he said it would be a major exercise, it would be the way to go. In fact, I'm happy that IIT Bombay is a pioneer in this synchronous education. That's definitely one of our strengths. The other point, brief point I would like to make is, often there is a belief, there is a feeling that, you know, if you participate in a program like this, it's only going to help others. It's not going to help you. In fact, I'm going to give an example. When we were transmitting this 12, 13 courses, one of my colleagues, he had got Best Teacher Award and all that, one of the best teachers we have. He said, Kannan, in my room, there is a computer, but there is no Acrobat reader. Can you install it? So I said, okay, we would install it. But then I asked him, you have been teaching this course for quite some time. How come you never had Acrobat reader? Did you not use it before? So he said, if I'm going to be beamed, do you expect me to waste half the class drawing it on the board? I would rather prepare it and show it on the screen. So which means that people would actually improve their education, which would improve our own students, which would help our own students. So this is the message I would like to give, because later on we are going to do a survey. Maybe you have already participated in the survey. We want to find out whether you would participate, whether the colleges would participate in activities like this. It will help not only others, it will help the parent institutions also. So with this, I will do the task assigned to me to give a vote of thanks. I would like to, first of all, thank the heads of the institutions and faculty members who have come from far and wide to be with us. I would like to thank Professor Sahasrabude for being with us. And then he's, generally he agrees to come on Sundays. He probably lands at IIT early morning Sunday, because he has a lot of other things happening in Saturday and so on, visiting different parts of the country. Professor Sahasrabude, thank you very much for being with us. Hopefully, you will get to catch up with your sleep. I would like to thank the funding agency, MHRD, first of all, and its mission, National Mission on Education through ICT, that helped us develop many of these things. I would like to acknowledge two important mission directors who were very supportive of our activities. The first mission director, Mr. N.K. Sinha, who had the vision to implement this mission itself, and the current mission director, Mr. Subramanyam, who is very dynamic. In fact, Professor Sahasrabude was mentioning that he himself gets onto the computer and implements. He doesn't wait for somebody else to do. So we are very happy to have him as the mission director now. And also the CSR funding that has helped run some of these faculty development programs. I would like to thank IIT administration for having supported such an activity. IIT Bombay has been giving all kinds of support from the year, if I'm not mistaken, 1999, when Professor Fatak decided to go live, that is synchronous. And IIT administration, alumni, with alumni funding, of course, but IIT administration had the foresight to get started with this activity. They have given all the support to run such huge projects. We need a lot of support from R&D office. And so I would like to thank the deans for helping us with this. The problem is that there are also no overheads because this being MHRD project, and we have lots and lots of work. This NME ICT, for example, alone has about 300 employees. Just recruiting, if I want to recruit about 100 people, we get 3,000 applications. You know, processing that, just one example, the number of bills, advances, settlement, paying salaries, all kinds of things. It's all done by Dean R&D's office, and without very proactive and helpful R&D administration, this is definitely not possible. Dean ACR's office coordinates our CSR funding. Professor Ravi Sinha is not here, but I would like to acknowledge the help provided by Dean ACR's office in getting the this funding. Our faculty members who were really forthcoming, in fact, I told you that 12, 13 faculty members came forward when I was the head of CD. We transmitted something like 115 courses, and at one time, there were 50 faculty members who came for an overview on what is required in delivery. In fact, Professor A.K. Ray said, "Kannan, what magic did you do? How come you got 50 people?" I think it has to do with the IIT Bombay ethos, the faculty members at IIT Bombay. I'm really grateful to them for helping make our these projects, outreach projects, successful. I would like to acknowledge our team, our video team, workshop team, content team. These are the teams, and of course the PR team. These are the teams that help put together all these things, help make these things work seamlessly. And I would like to acknowledge the help given by the staff members who manage this this auditorium. And in case I missed anybody else, please excuse me. I will give a general thanks to everybody whom I missed out. Thanks very much.